This setting of the prayer Tal was composed by Oscar Julius. It was sung by the wonderful cantor Moshe Stern and conducted by Hanan Winternitz, who was one of Israel's most prolific arrangers and accompanists. Our next artist, Moshe Taubé, was born in Krakow, Poland, a longtime seat of great Jewish learning and Jewish life. Although the Nazis devastated the community, killing the vast majority of its Jews, they did not bomb the city, and its synagogues have been mostly restored to their old splendor, whereas there is only a tiny remnant of the community left to attend them. After surviving World War II, Taubé went to Israel and fought in the war for independence. He then became the cantor of the Bograshov Street Synagogue in Tel Aviv in the early days of Israel's statehood. He emigrated to the United States in 1957, where he was immediately called to succeed Moshe Gantchoff at the Shari Tzedek Synagogue, 93rd Street in New York City. From 1965 until his retirement a few years ago, he served Beth Shalom Synagogue in Pittsburgh. Taubé also concertized extensively and has taught numerous disciples. We listen to cantor Taube's distinctive style in a piece written by Yosele Mandelbaum, a cantor who was his teacher back in Krakow. Zarochayo Vekayomo, one of the few prayers sung completely in the ancient Aramaic, the vernacular of the Jews in exile in Babylonia for over 1,000 years. This is a prayer for the congregation. May salvation come to this entire holy congregation. May the Master in heaven assist you in every season and time. Amen. Zarochayo.